Hey friends, welcome to my educational short on color mixing. So you can start this activity off by reading the story, The Color Monster, written by Anna Enos. In the story, it talks about how we have a bunch of different emotions and they're represented by different colors. It talks about how we can separate these different emotions, and this kind of segues into us talking about how we can separate colors. Once you print out a copy of your own primary colors mixing sheet that you'll find in the description below, you're going to put a dot of each of the colors that are labeled on your worksheet. In the center circle, you're going to put a small dot of each of the colors. And once you've created all of your dots, you're going to have your child smear the colors together and find out what colors they make. I hope all of you enjoyed this short, and be sure to post any feedback any of you have in the comments below.